Hey guys, just wanted to shoot a quick video here. For anyone who has the Google Pixel phones, I specifically have the Pixel 4 XL. One of the issues that you'll come across is that the naming conventions on the image files are basically different from any other phone that you've ever had. I usually back up my photos on my computer. And they usually have the same naming convention. It's 4 digits for the year, 2 digits for the month, 2 for the day, and then the time. Now, what I found with the Google phones is that they append IMG underscore and VID underscore to the beginning of all of their file names, and you can't change that. There's no option in Google Photos to actually change the naming convention. So what I found was that there's an app that you can use. It's called Bulk Rename and Group, and you can change the names of all of your files, all of your image files and video files, to match the previous naming conventions. So this is the app, and I will I'll leave a link in the description for it in the Google Play Store. So when you load it, once you install the app, this is what it looks like. It's called Bulk Rename, and once you click it, you can see your interface here, and it'll show device storage. Once you click that, you scroll down until you find DCIM, which means digital camera images. Fun fact. So you click on that, and then you'll find your photos. So I've already done this, so I just snapped a few quick pictures just to show you what happens. So as you can see, the file names say IMG underscore and then the rest of the timestamp. So you look, because I've already done this before, I'm not going to click select all, but if this is your first time doing this, that's what you'll click. So I'm just going to select the first 3 pictures here. And then if you look in the bottom, in the center of the bottom, you swipe over to where it says action. So you just swipe, and then you'll scroll down until you see remove characters at position. And then you're going to highlight that, flip that toggle. And what I want to do with all my photos is I'm going to remove the first 4 characters. That's the IMG or the VID and the underscore, and that will get me to the typical naming convention. So I'll hit that, type in 4, and then I'll hit the back arrow, and now I've got first 4 characters are going to be removed. So now I'm going to swipe over to output, and this is going to be a preview of what's going to happen. It shows me on the left column there the images that I've selected. It says rename, delete first 4 characters. And if you look on the right under output, you want to make sure that you check replace files, not copy files. Because if you hit copy files, it's going to take a copy of every photo that you've got, and it's going to make another copy, so you're going to double your storage. So you just want to hit replace, and then it'll rename all the files. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit preview, and this will show the files that you have and what the renamed version is going to be. So I'll close that, and then I'll go back to this screen here, and then I'm going to hit start. And then it'll say operation complete, and that's all there is to it. So hopefully this helps. I know it's solved a lot of problems for me. So thanks for watching.